Well, it's showtime again for the Matildas as they take on New Zealand in Canberra tonight. While Tamika Yallop and Katrina Gorry are both hoping for plenty of game time, one thing's for sure, there'll be lots of play time after the final whistle.
Kick off the cuteness. The Matildas mothers group is in session.
Harley did learn a new word coming into camp, and that was Harper, and she's been saying it every time she wakes up. She loves to play with Harper.
For me, it makes it easier to perform knowing that she's safe and in my care.
Being a warrior woman footballer and doting mum don't rule each other out. Tamika Yallop and Katrina Gorry, both more balanced for having their baby girls in camp. Win, lose or draw, the day ends with hugs and kisses.
Yeah, she doesn't know the difference just yet, so I think I'll embrace that while I can. But yeah, it is nice to have that extra support.
For her to be brought up in this environment around strong, inspiring women, I think it's, she's got an exciting future ahead of her.
Gorry made her international return in game one against New Zealand, child's play compared to giving birth.
And to go through something like that, I know how incredibly strong I am as a woman, so I think, whatever's thrown at me in the game, I know I can get through it.
Minnie was deployed as a holding midfielder, something she'll have to get used to after bossing the game. Australia's use of the ball, less wasteful, more incisive. The focus is on converting chances into goals.
That way the game doesn't go to the 94th minute for us to win it. So, I'm sure it's something we'll continue to work on throughout the next year leading into the World Cup.
The cheer squad will be watching and waiting for mum. Bence Hammerley for 10 News First.